give me a second to take this piece off so I can move around a little bit more. Guys, I'm so excited about all the wonderful possibilities that we have to make in the future. Could you imagine what we're going to do next year? Now you know we can undo. I don't know about that. Well, you could. You do have time to undo things. Father Time is good to us. Grandpa Promise is good to us. So let's see. The next song I'm going to do for you is a song that I wrote a long time ago. About heartbreak, but forgiving. And if you don't know, my name is Kenneth Kent Bryan. I'm also known in the world as KYNT, New Orleans' first international dance recording artist. I've been producing house music for more than 20 years now. I work with artists all around the world. In Estonia, Chile, Japan, Finland, everywhere. Yes. And they're, you know, France, I mean, some of the most amazing producers ever. I'm so, so thankful. You know, artists like Junior Vasquez, Roger Sanchez have played my records. So many different, I was signed to Warren Davis Jr.'s record label, Underground Therapy Music in Chicago. And I currently release my music under my imprint, Kent Records. I'm also signed to Jerome Farley's label, Continuous Pool, which is out of New York and Spain. The next thing I'm going to do for you is called We Can Work This Out. It's been remixed like more than 30 times, more than 50 times, all around the world. It's been played everywhere. It's one of my favorite songs to sing for everybody. You guys ready?
Yeah! Let's go!
Working, baby.